Welcome to A Moment with Mike.
Hi, I hope that you're having a great Thursday. You know, we're continuing today with thoughts from my current message series, FFWD, where we're talking about fast-forwarding into our future and not rewinding the past. So we're talking about the fact that we become like the people we spend time with. You know, yesterday I shared a story about this lame man that was doing the same thing every single day at the same place, in the same position, at the same time. And you know, every day people did the same thing for him. And it took a new voice to come along and tell him something that he needed to know that would enable him to get from where he was to where he needed to be. Now, the amazing thing about this story is that this guy only had one small disability, his ankles. The rest of his body worked perfectly okay, but this one thing disabled the rest of him. Now, there's every possibility today that there might just be one small area, one small disability, one small problem in our lives that's affecting everything else that we do. And we need the provisional relationships around us to identify exactly what that problem is so that we can move into our future and move from our past. So let's take our life off pause by repressing play and fast forwarding into our future. Have a great day.